It's another weekend, another deadly shooting in Virginia Beach. Last night, a teenager was killed and two other teens were hurt on Hiawatha Drive at the Indian Lakes apartment. That's off there.
You ain't gonna fucking try.
As we first told you last night, it's breaking news.
Too many times had to take some losses, but that would come with bosses. I had to get it on my own, I had to put the cost in. My mind was so lost in, and they fuck with me, I had to leave from around them. But I tried to maintain, but my mind was cautious. I said a lot often, I gotta live the city days to keep my family off them. You gotta feel my pain, cause I lit often. The main ones cross me, remember when I got my first J's on my feet? I was going to middle school to play football and just to eat. I never had it big at all. Only some sweats, a couple t-shirts, and just some drawers. Niggas been through it all. Remember the day is creeping, nothing up. It was me and LA and J out there with a torch. We was eating sugar bread and put up with the horse. But really from the trenches, and that shit is fucking sad. The shit I never had, my dad left me, that shit was sad. And then I hopped off when I was 15. My brother was locked from this shit I never seen. Thought it was a dream, he was gone for 3 years. That shit fucked up my spleen. Too many times had to take some losses, but that would come with bosses. I had to get it on my own, I had to put the cost in. My mind was so lost in, and they fuck with me, I had to leave from around them. But I tried to maintain, but my mind was cautious. I said a lot often, I gotta live the city days to keep my family off them. You gotta feel my pain, cause I live it often. The main ones cross me, When I was 16, I was out there on the field. Thought it was a dream, then shit, they got real. Niggas got smoke and start sliding off the pills. My stats popped out in my face, that shit was real. I dropped down to my knees like, why you had to take him? He was teaching me some shit that other niggas couldn't shake him. He got fucked up off that fentanyl. Niggas had to fix my G, my dad when I was 18. Shit hurt me to my Lord. So much pain in my eyes, I couldn't show it. So much pain in my eyes, I couldn't show it. Too many times had to take some losses, but that would come with bosses. I had to get it on my own, I had to put the cost in. My mind was so lost in, and they fuck with me, I had to leave from around them. But I tried to maintain, but my mind was cautious. I said a lot often, I gotta live the city days to keep my family off them. You gotta feel my pain, cause I live often. The main ones cross me,